This piece, you've already heard a lot about it. It's entitled Fantasía de Tres Mundos for two pianos. So the piece as it will be performed this Saturday, April 19th at the South Miami Dade Cultural Arts Center. As I mentioned, we'll be at two pianos and there won't be any improvisation. So of course, improvisation is a big part of jazz music, as you heard us, a lot of what we're doing was improvisation. So I rearranged the piece, it's just really one section of the piece, and I opened it up for improvisation to make it suit the jazz thing a little bit better. And here is Fantasia de Tres Mundos for, not for two pianos, but for us three guys. Thank you.
Thank you.